Go ahead, John. Sorry, didn't see the light down there.
I gotta imagine that they can have a product that works with either a piezos tracker or some other type of ignition source.